get to a point beyond the veil where your worship is for real. Kansas is going to come and Bishop Gordon is going to jump in here a little bit. We're going to lead into not worshiping the Lord. How many know he never does anything else? He's always done that. He's worthy of all the worship because of who he is. Come on, clap your hands, everybody.
My worship is for you.
My worship is for you.
Because